Hollywood 7.
She came in one night from Omaha, worn out. She never could sleep on the trains. She took the bus to Hollywood, looking for a room in the pouring rain. With her hair so blonde and eyes so blue, she thought she'd take this town and turn it upside down. I was living in a hotel just off Sunset. She moved in across the hall. He'd be a movie star. Waited every morning for that call. So I asked her in for a little drink, but she hardly had the time. A call might come tomorrow. She had to learn her lines. On a Hollywood 7 room to rent till your name goes up in lights. $7 a night. Well, the months went by without a job. The money that she saved was dearly spent. Then she started bringing strangers home, trying to find a way to pay the rent. Nothing much to say. She's busy rehearsing in her mind the scenes she'd have to play. On Hollywood 7 rooms to rent till your name goes up in lights. Oh, Hollywood 7, you could dream your dreams for $7 a night.
Tonight. Yeah! Wonderful. Oh, what a prison concert. That was terrific then with Steve Wade. Well, I'll say goodbye to you now. My wife's coming around to visit this afternoon. It's going to be a conjugal... Can't do it, can't even say it. See you tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock on GMA.